News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Well, good morning, everybody. We're going to take a quick look at your forecast here on News 8 Now. And temperatures this morning, very warm and muggy, around 70 degrees. Partial sunshine developing, but that's only going to help and aid the development of afternoon thunderstorms and showers. Some of these could produce some heavy rain and gusty wind into the early evening hours. Then overnight tonight, still humid. Temperatures generally in the 60s with a few upper 50s to the north. Some of the inland colder spots, but otherwise it's going to be warm and muggy. And tomorrow, still humid with high temperatures in the 70s and 80s. And we'll likely see some scattered afternoon and evening thunderstorms develop tomorrow as well. So here we go with our forecast for today, becoming partly sunny. Showers and thunderstorms developing this afternoon. Highs 77 to 82 mid-coast, but 80s elsewhere today. And humid, not to mention that. Early showers and thunderstorms, then mostly cloudy for tonight.